The Sukhoi Su-37 Terminator, a forgotten fighter jet, is present in Russia and is complemented by the term Terminator, which is reportedly not limited to armored battle vehicles, BMPT Terminator. Although the name Su-37 Terminator is much less common than that of the Su-27i Su-30 series variations, it is nonetheless true that the aircraft made its first flight on April 2, 1997, and was formally unveiled on October 25, 1997. NATO refers to the Su-37 as the F-flanker. Sukhoi Design Bureau created the Su-37 Terminator as a technological demonstrator, enhancing pilot control of the Su-27M, later dubbed Su-35, was one of its functions. Before thrust vectoring nozzles were added, Komsomolsk-on-Amur Aircraft Production Association constructed the Su-37 from the 11th Su-27M T-10M-11 base. With the exception of the thrust vectoring nozzle, the Su-37's design is mostly similar to that of the Su-27M, which is canard-equipped. Instead, engineers concentrated on the avionics of the airplane. The digital fly-by-wire flight control system of the Su-37 is directly connected to the thrust vectoring control system, in contrast to the Su-27M. The Su-37 Terminator's armament control system has also been improved. It now incorporates the N0111M bar's phased array pulse Doppler radar, which can simultaneously detect targets from the air and the ground. The radar can concurrently point missiles at 8 of the 20 air targets it can track. By contrast, the Su-27M N0111 baseline is limited to tracking 15 aerial targets and engaging 6 of them at once. The Su-37 showed off its incredible airborne mobility throughout the flight test program, including 360-degree somersaults. Unfortunately, a structural breakdown caused a Su-37 to crash in December 2002. The cockpit configuration of the Su-37 Terminator was significantly altered from that of the Su-27 generation. The Su-37 features 4 multifunction color liquid crystal displays, sextant avionique placed in a T configuration in addition to the head-up display. This system is more resistant to backlighting than the monochrome cathode ray tube display used in the Su-27M. The Su-37 Terminator's supermaneuverability, which comes from thrust vectoring, increases its effectiveness in air combat by enabling pilots to devise novel moves and tactics. One of the new maneuvers is the Super Cobra, a version of Pugachev's Cobra that was showcased in September 1996 at the Farnborough Air Show. The Su-37 executed a 360-degree turn with an extremely small turning radius, transforming the Super Cobra into a culbit, somersault. In close air combat, the thrust vector would provide the aircraft with a significant advantage. Nonetheless, others have questioned the usefulness of this strategy. Brazil and South Korea held fighter acquisition tenders for the Su-37 Terminator, but the aircraft was unable to secure a foreign buyer. The T-10M-11 is still the only prototype ever built for the Su-37 Terminator. Although there were allegations in 1998 suggesting Sukhoi had produced a second unit Su-37 using the 12th unit Su-27M fuselage, the Su-37 was never officially put into production.